Comet Watchers! And I'm flying!
Hi guys, and welcome to a new episode on the channel. Today we will talk about Comet Watchers. So how about we get started? Okay, roger that. So what are Comet Watchers? Well, they're not exactly people, by the way. And whenever we say comets, we usually think of these pictures. Yes, this is a comet, but this is a zoomed-in picture of a comet. It doesn't really look that big. Usually, they're just a little speck. If this was the size of the Earth, then the size of a comet would be just one mark of this pencil, like this. Like that. It's really small, by the way. That is how it seems to work out. And everything seems to be out of this world. But as we figure out into our worlds of explorations and all that yada yada stuff, we start to figure out that comets are more than we think. And if you ever heard about Halley's Comets, you might have known that it's one of the best things ever inside this whole world, and it's the good thing to fly and risk for. And because of that, we decided to actually go and figure out what Halley's Comet does look like. Halley's Comet is one of the greatest comets of all, and if anybody, it's a once-in-a-lifetime look-seeing experience. So that's why Halley's Comet is really, really, really cool. And also, what reason why we kind of have a lot of stuff inside our world. So, what's so special about this comet? It's because it's one of the most famous comets of all, and that it's been circling around us for almost 2,000 years by now. Circling the solar system for about 2,000 years. And the first recorded time it was seen was 164 BC. Wait, what? Wait, that was correct, right? 240 BC! And like that, everybody seems to have a bit of obsession with this, because it's been the longest comet ever recorded to crawl around our solar system. So if you ever found or ever watched or just ever found and saw Halley's Comet, please tell me in the comments below or email me at tzerojr@naver.com. So this is where I'll end this episode. If you enjoyed this episode, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Click either of these two videos so you will watch them, and I'll see you in the next episode. Shinhan out. Peace!